1 gallon of this
equals this.
This is all carbon dioxide.
On average, a person uses 656 gallons of gas per year. That's 13,120 gallons of carbon dioxide per year.
The U.S. together produces more than 4 trillion gallons of carbon dioxide per year.
Carpooling can reduce that by 50%. Want to keep the air you breathe clean? Spread the word, not the fumes.